All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my broadcast. Today I am starting a new game of Bramble the Mountain King. It's supposed to be very scary, so we're going to test him out and see what we're working with around here. Sorry, guys. Got to do something real quick.
Frightened by his mother's bedtime
story. Oh, shit. Give me a second. My bad. My bad. My bad. It's only going to take a second.
He searched for his sister's comfort. She was nowhere to be found.
Good graphics. This is in the old days, old days. He said, hell no. Way too dark in that hallway, you my guy.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. Soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid and she wanted to go home, but Bramble crawled around her arms and legs and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again.
Well, damn, shit.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilymore. Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight. darkness outside scared him. Not being with his sister scared him even more.
It's always the big sister's fault. Got some really good graphics.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her. Pinecones knew about her fate. They kept it to themselves.
Okay. That's like some witchcraft shit. Man. Too old for this kind of shit. Okay, did the pine cone eat the apples? What the fuck is that? That shit the fuck out of there, yo. Hey, shut up all that noise. Okay, we got big shit flying and shit.
In the dark. A symbol of hope. a spark of courage, a symbol of hope.
Found you. Come here, little beach. We finna go home.
It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimore bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Hold on. Okay.
They tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
This game is supposed to be some. It's lit, bro. Playing this new Bramble game, man. This game is supposed to be like a horror, scary game. We're going to see. Because, you know, I'm an old man, hell. My heart can't take them jump scares, you feel me?
Boudelet wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lilimore loved adventures, and Boudelet loved Lilimore.
Smashing. Damn, how the hell did they get so little? See, it never explains that shit, man. He was just a regular sized kid, and when they fell off the mountain, now they small. I'll take it. Oh, hell no. I would have got the plucking and flicking and punching. Well, damn. Man, it sound like a little baby. Are the homie following us now?
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night.
Is that a hedgehog, my guy?
Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
Homie, sleep. What the hell? Oh shit, got hella homies. They're about to jump me, dog. We playing hide and seek? Didn't nobody agree to that shit? Oh shit, I'm supposed to. There go one. Then there's six more. Oh, see your little ass, nigga. See your little ass, nigga. Oh, see your little ass, nigga. I got three more. Let me know if y'all see somebody, because I'm old, man. I ain't got bad eyes. Got him. Got him. Damn. Maybe my eyes ain't that bad. Get the fuck out. Go on now. Take your ass back to your mammies.
What the hell is that? Oh. No. Gotta herd these little motherfuckers in there. Four. Hey, get your little motherfucking ass over here. Okay, so far this game is starting out really slow, man. I need to see some scary shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Here we go. Let's go. Frog about to eat you. Homie got a crown? She really with the shit? That's pretty rough. The fuck is that all over his face? Motherfucker. Hey man, this game's got surprisingly good graphics, my guy. Damn. Oh shit. I made it, my guy. I'm a G out here.
Both curious in different ways, while Lilimor quickly ran along. Ule could get completely.
Ole? Where in France?
And suddenly, Ole was alone again.
Oh shit! That's one way to die. Oh shit. Run, nigga. And let me know if the sound is fucked up. What the hell is that? Yaga. Why you wasn't yelling, man? He should have been like, sis, watch out. Oh, shit. Run, motherfucker. Oh, the homie killed himself. Homie said, I'd rather drown.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Did the homie change his clothes? Like, where'd he get some clothes from? Is pretty nice looking, man. Oh, it's a trap. It's a trap. Motherfucker was dreaming. Had to be.
Frog King made sure that his new friend would not drown.
His new friend? The homie?
Without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Liliamore and go home.
Liliamore? That's a hell of a name.
But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
The troll looked like the pig from Saw. What up, my boy? What you got cracking, man? No new friends? Homie stupid. No, I just seen it, bro. I just seen it because it's on a whole different screen, so I gotta look up every now and again. What you been on, bro? Our boy LL on. Y'all holla at him if y'all want to hear some good music. I'm crying over this little punk ass doll. I really shouldn't be playing horror games because I'm old and I can have a heart attack. It's bad for my health. But I'm doing this for y'all. Did he give me the key? You better. Oh, the homie following me, never mind. Oh, for sure it would, though. There go Chico right there. For sure it would, bro. You just got to keep going up there, man. Hey, man, this Gemini shit is no joke, man. This throwing glass shit is crazy. Chico got to run me to fade. Because he left me hanging yesterday. I ain't going to say nothing about it. You got to run the hand, fool. Bro, what you mean you're on a tractor now? Fucking, you full of shit. You ain't, swear to God. If they give you that job, bro, I swear I'm going to tell on your ass about something. I'm going to make some shit up and be like, hey, that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Fire his ass. Fuck no. What the fuck? Oh, shit. These little niggas finna snatch me up or what? What the hell, bro? Game about to get real now, I could tell. Is that a bear trap? God damn, bro. Snapped his little ass like this. This shit is not playing. All right, this is a real game, bro. Oh shit. There that motherfucker go. That's the motherfucker got my sister, bruh. Kah! Oh shit. Alright, we good, we good. I'ma fuck that jump up though. Hey, this is a game that I would usually play with a controller, man. But I'm lazy, bro. I don't feel like grabbing a controller. Damn, the homie on a snare? What the hell? Oh, this game is gruesome. How many big trapping shit out here? Yeah, this shit gotta be made by the same people as Little Nightmares, bro. This shit reminds me of that shit big time. Bro, so you out of there for real? Are you still working on the same field? You lying, bro. You fucking lying. You fucking lying. I'm about to tell on your ass, bro. Oh shit. Oh shit. This nigga got a tail and shit. What the hell is this nigga? Oh shit. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. Damn, am I supposed to be ducking or something? Shit. I ain't trying to get caught by the homie. Oh, shit. Run! What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do, bro? I definitely wasn't supposed to do that, huh? Bro, what the hell? This game ain't playing. Fuck. Yo, this shit is crazy, bro. Okay. To die. What are you doing, bro? Go, man. Damn, bro, that shit was crazy. Homie got chopped in half, splitting.
I wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
I almost died several times. I did die several times, woman. Gotta save the homies or why? Okay. Glad it's done. Shut up all that noise. Oh shit.
Whoa, should I push it or pull it? No, I can't pull it. Bet good. Alright, so y'all are my slaves now. So open this goddamn door like I said. Oh shit, them damn bear traps. Man, I can't even see that well. Oh! She got one of them. Damn. Where the rest of them at? Oh, that's foul. Asshole, bro. That's it. Damn, when the hell was I supposed to? Oh. Okay, so I'm supposed to wait right here. No. Smash. Oh, I went the wrong way. I pressed the wrong button, bro. Damn. That's why I play these kind of games on controller, man. This thing, it kind of confuses me a little bit. Got it. Move the light, man. Woo! I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Thank you.
Oh shit. Please don't hurt me. Holy shit. Oh, there's bear traps in this motherfucking water too. Oh shit, I almost hit one. Whoa! Oh, hell no. Why does it keep oh my gosh, bro. This game is not easy. I can't, you know what? Please let this shit take the PlayStation controller. We're gonna see right now. Oh, it does now. Oh, it takes one. Oh yeah, now we're on. I just gotta figure out how to run now. Oh shit, the bear traps. Alright, I got y'all. My bad, I got y'all. Holy shit. Oh! Oh my gosh. Bro. Bro, what am I supposed to do? I know I ain't supposed to. What the fuck? Why would I do that? Thank you.
Oh shit, what's going on now? Oh shit. I don't know. My platform gaming skills ain't really where they used to be no more. Oh fuck, of course. He hella squashed one, bro. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Fuck am I supposed to do there? Fucked up. Why you didn't get up there? Oh, I was supposed to go that way. God damn it. That's hella out of line, bro. What the fuck is going on? Hey, baby. Whoa, what the hell was that? Is it a mouse? Oh, I thought if you get to the mouse, it was like some kind of secret or something. Shit. That's some bullshit there. This nigga again. Oh, is that mold, bro? I know I ain't supposed to jump in that. I was about to say. Oh my god, bro. Too old for these jump scares, man. Why would you put him on the edge or something like that, bro? Bro, well, get me on there, man. Well, what the fuck? Well, tell the homie to go ahead and help you get home and scrap for you. Mika?
What the hell?
Fule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Oh snap, do I get to ride the hedgehog? I'm finna eat you, bro. Don't mind if I do. Shit ain't no faster. Oh, I'm supposed to lead y'all to the giant, homie. There's some freaky looking things there, boy. Hey, wait a second now. Thank you. Head ass. I had to get him back to Papa Smurf. What the hell? Let me just start breaking it down. Oh shit. Hell is the point? Oh, okay. That's rocking harder. Oh! Yeah, this game is definitely just like Little Nightmares, like a way better graphics having little nightmares. Oh shit. Hella missed it. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Damn. Okay, so I was supposed to wait. Damn. Now where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh. Whew. Okay. There's hella somebody in the next one, bro. Okay, bro. Damn. I seen that shit. I seen that shit. Okay. Okay. I can't help it, it's my jam. Oh shit, this is... Please don't hurt me. Please, please don't hurt me. Oh no, you got to run, partner. The chick from the Grudge is after you. Shit. Yo! Holy shit. Not today, partner. Oh, I ain't gonna make that. Damn. That shit is crazy. Excuse me. What up? What's up, my boy? My son just joined the stream, y'all. Oh, I just got killed, but I wasn't looking. Oh my God, bro. That just scared the shit out of me. Did I just die?
In his past life, Macklin was a simple man that loved playing his violin.
Oh, the man.
The village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only song that did not was a girl that Macklin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Macklin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Macklin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Macklin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
That's some freaky shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Now, where the hell is your little sister or big sister? I'm dreaming again.
closer and closer. He felt as if the darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear.
This is a weird game, bro, but it's definitely dope. Sup, boy? Princess Zelda? Hey, that.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Where the fuck now?
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man.
Was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in bramble. Laemus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. Pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Man, this game got me creeped out. What the hell was I supposed to do? What's go? Am I stuck for real? Wow. Unreal. Okay, this one's got me stumped. Okay, there's a light from this stick, but it will not let me interact with it. Oh, shit. Oh, there's... Oh, shit. Damn, okay. That's kind of freaky. No smoke. I don't know why I thought I was just gonna be able to jump right on it. Oh, you little. What the hell? If I take down that light, they gonna snatch me up, huh? Nacken finna come back, ain't it? Oh. So I'm gonna go left then. Where the hell did he go? Oh. Bruh, this nigga jumped on it and bounced right off that jump. Oh, he's lying. Oh, the boat's already gone. No, it's not. Oh, come on. I think it is. Let me see. Oh no. Yeah, what the hell? Boy, you lying. This is not an athletic kid, I'll tell you that much. Got him. Man, that's freaky as hell. Thank you.
Add to mixture of what? Plus, circle, circle plus. Alright, I'm sorry y'all. I don't got it in me to finish this today. What I'm going to do. Maybe, hold on. It looks like there's a symbol. Oh! Oh, wait a second. If I get that, and I get the one that had a circle. Get that, and then I throw that into the pot. Bada bing, bada boom. Never mind. Square and the three circles. The three circles is the bottle here. Mink up. And the square. Is that one. Mix that thing. I get it now. No? Oops. Did I just do that wrong again? I think I did it wrong again. So why is it showing me that? Okay. I got it.
Bingo. Let me in this spooky motherfucker, man. Some freaky shit, man. We got bars out here in these streets. Alright guys, next chapter will begin another day, because my nerves is bad, and I'm about to play something else. Let's see. Time for some Apex and who should I run? Whoever's here, type in the chat who I should play as. Somebody better tell me who I should pick.
Wanna fly, compadre? Let's fly. Today will be one of those experiences where you'll sit back and say, oh yeah, I remember that.
Too late.
And I'm fine. Introducing your champion.
I look forward to meeting you all real close and personal.
Now is a good time to reflect on what brought you here.
Olympus. Oh, come on.
Follow the leader. That's me. Or don't. Or whatever. As long as we win.
I think we should move that way.
No idea where anybody's at, bro. Who's screaming? Oh my God, bro. One shot? P20 twin? Where's my squad? Wow. I'm sure. GG's. Damn. That's the way to start the day. Who should I run? I'm gonna go Rando. Oh, I can't go Rando, huh? I'm gonna be with someone who I've only been like a couple times. Let's see. And that would be Gibby.
I'm ready for whatever today brings.
I got this thing in the box. Where is it?
Look at all the players. Boy, I need to start playing on my PC more often.
I say we land here.
I feel good.
Gibraltar's the jump master. You're in good hands, fam.
Oh, shit. Damn it. I dropped a goddamn controller. My bad, I dropped my controller.
Dude, I almost, like, landed in the hole.
Nemesis here.
First blood.
First blood.
Ready, set, go!
Round one.
Beginning
ring count. We're already inside the ring. Damn, I could use a good roll.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
R99. R99
here.
You know what? I'm gonna stick with it today.
That champion didn't really extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
It's go time.
Oh, what I got?
I need shotgun ammo. I need energy ammo.
Jeez, Gibraltar's like super clunky.
Shotgun ammo here. Energy ammo here.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Damn, bro, I have no idea why I was missing like that. I'm not running Gibby. I'm sorry, y'all. I got to go on, y'all. Pathfinder, I got you, bro. Because Gibby, I can't do him. Jeez. Oh. That was El Terriblesky. Damn, I missed like 77 shots. Oh, as soon as you said it, I think of somebody else, bro. They already got Pathfinder.
Time to win and stay alive. Be good sports and don't die too quick, eh?
I've seen the future. Now I just need to get there.
I got you next time. I'm going to run Pathfinder. Introducing your champion.
You get here by winning. Good luck.
I'm Jump Master. I'd say fasten your seatbelts, but it's not that kind of aid.
Let's land here.
Where are we landing? God damn, the aim is crucial on that motherfucker. I couldn't get away from that motherfucker, bro. Jesus Christ! Had to run up on her. That motherfucker was able to shoot, goddamn, when I landed. Alright, now I'm about to be Pathfinder. Hey, yo, Chico, man. Raven dude. Raven dude or Pathfinder, man. I'm gonna be Pathfinder first since you said Pathfinder first, and then I'll be Bloodhound. We are in this together. We are in this together. Bot City. Bro, I suck on the computer. I don't know why. Where we landed, dog? Fuck that. Toot, toot, toot.
hold all that shit, because I'm going to replace. How the fuck do you go up?
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2.
I want it. Give it to me.
The ring's closing in 1. We're not very close.
Ultimate accelerant here.
Why did I grab that?
The ring's moving, friends. Thanks.
No problem.
Using grapple.
Didn't mean to do that. Whooping time, bruh.
Attention. Care package coming in.
You want a scrap or something? What's the dealio?
Crafting, but keeping focus.
Damn, my loot sucks, bro. Oh, damn, the storm is already coming? I'm glad I opened that one. Damn, how the hell did you see that from all the way over? What the fuck? Oh. Sucks.
Cancel that.
Boy, why you lying?
Looks like some people have been there.
Defending this area sounds good to me.
Let's go over there.
Oh, God.
Target spotted. Okay.
Heard that. Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
I'm spotted. Taking fire.
Did I make it? I made it. The fuck, if I wouldn't have locked on to the person that was downed, I would have been able to aim at the damn ass. What the hell? I hate when I have bad days in fucking Apex, bro. Stupid ass squads that want to fight in the storm. Okay, alright. Now I'm Raven, dude. Hey man, could y'all do me a favor and click the like button on the stream? Please? You know, I'm like not a famous streamer, so it'll help. If I can consistently get watch viewers and likes, I'll start streaming more often. Lock on is fucking murdering me, bro. I never get a gun when I land by people, bro. Just doesn't work out that way. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, shit. That motherfucker had me scared. Oh, I didn't know you was down, bro.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far. You won't go nowhere, Meatworker.
Recharge me shields.
That shit was crazy.
Close. Healing
fighters.
You're gonna clown that away. Inside.
Copy that.
I'm just taking the PSA.
Come on, sniper optics.
Looking for sniper optics. The trail is sound. Care package on high. Favor from the gods. Gonna hop up here. Double tap trigger.
Attention.
Evil shield here. Level 2.
Got us a new kill leader. Wouldn't mind saying good day to him.
Enemies lined that way.
Doing it again, bruh. I hate when I get. What the fuck, bro? '99 this bitch ass. Why are you still on the ground, bro? Fuck! Yeah, Apex, it's not the day for Apex for me, man. This is not the day. You know what? I think it might just be the controller, bro. Let me switch. Jeez Louise, that lock-on shit is a killer, bro. As usual, Nathan in the damn loot pikes. Let me see. Let me go ahead and rock rate. Let's go. KBM time, my baby. Baby, baby. My mouse is actually dying, though, so. fly this shit.
Let's pick the right way and go.
Sorry, I gotta scoot up for KB and shit. Mad Maggie's probably like the worst legend in the game. Like, she's so useless. Switch to Stormpoint and then land in the worst spot ever. Like, what the hell, man? Damn. Nothing over here, bro. You guys in a fight? What's going on?
Brings the distance and closes in 60, Cuzzies.
Oh, she's in that thing.
Drill pattern 3. 45 seconds until the ring closes. We've got a hike and I'm in pops, so let's go.
I hate this damn map, bro.
Heads up, the ring's moving. Hostile close. Void running.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Oh my god, bro. This is the most irritating shit ever, but I'm not gonna stop playing this shit until I have a good game, at least.
In a fight.
What the?
I'm not just about explosives. I also know about stuff like winning.
Introducing your champion.
No such thing as our way, ladies.
Are you gone? Could you bring me up a couple of shots of fireball?
Oh.
Okay.
We are drawn out really close.
Got an ego shield here. Level 2.
Faster. Charging on my shield.
Attention.
Placing gas trap. First blood. The cycle has
contact
begun.
The hostile.
Making fire.
Getting shot. Placing gas trap.
Look out! Grenade!
Charging shields.
The trap is set.
These boys are fucking absolute trash, bruh. These niggas don't know how to... You know what? Look, man, I'm going to just end the stream right now because I'm about to get pissed off. Thank y'all for watching, man. I appreciate y'all. I'll be on again. Yeesh. Probably... Nah, I'm going to try to do it again tomorrow. Be around the same time. Love y'all. Goodbye.